If we fail, then throw us out.
The Borbidge Sheldon government talks tough on crime, but they don't deliver. They voted against Labor's proposal for tougher sentences for assault against the elderly. Violent crime is up 21%. Property crime up 14%. The worst police to population ratio in Australia. And now they plan to sell off prisons. They failed you on crime. Queensland deserves better.
Authorised by M. Kaiser, ALP Brisbane.